old days, these were cut down and used for ship's masts, for flooring and houses. We had a lady from Sydney here a while ago. She's in a 100-year-old Queensland.